Yep. Okay. They're still doing that. They haven't finished yet.
Good luck, you man.
Impression. There seems to be more traffic.
Sorry?
There seems to be more traffic than before.
Yeah, I have that.
Can we make a right turn maybe? It's easier. Storage is so dirty.
Yeah. Yes. People bring up the water. There are some people that have no access.
To the left. And it smells so bad. It smells like kitchen waste everywhere.
To go this way or
that way? Maybe to the next street.
Oh, no.
I'm stuck. So, maybe this way or that way?
Maybe this way.
Okay, here, let's go.
You're stuck by
it's okay.
Mega,
the next street. Main Street.
I think even the busy was asking, like, what is my mummy doing? It looks weird, but the simple version didn't work.
Okay. You can't even exercise using those equipments.
Mm-hmm. I think this will allow you to sit on the corner of the park. Oh, pigeon.
I don't know if I'm allowed to take those people and photograph.
Well,
they wouldn't feel great, but you know, I'm not going to point this video camera against them.
Yeah, I think they're going to prosecute you like
that. Oh, look. This shop is still open.
It's a grocery.
So. Ah, okay, of course.
So it can.
There are so many people already out.
Yes. People are starting to go back to their
normal life.
Normal life. The only difference is that we can start seeing people wearing masks more.
Yeah.
Something that you didn't see before. When the emergency state started, people barely used the mask. But now you can see a lot of people using them. But you also see more people outside.
I'm going to circulate like around as usual. I think he will fall into sleep.
And when it comes like this, it will take like that.
Okay. Mega Asia is closed.
Yes.
Isn't it? This Chinese shop is closed.
Okay.
Until when?
They say as soon as possible they will announce when they open the
room. Alright. Unfortunately, we can get our, like, I don't know, some convenience stuffs.
Yes, because since the Chinese shops open all around, there were a lot of other shops that closed. And now everyone can get into the Chinese shop, and now they are all closed.
Okay.
Too much luck is rolling for now.
So we go straight, maybe, if it's possible.
Straight, yes, it is.
Yeah, kind of straight-ish.
Even people instead of cars are going out with a mask.
trying to. And those people looking out the terrace, the windows. Oh, right. What a pretty flower. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we have to wait.
Yeah, it's kind of strange feeling that all of a sudden it's like there is no. There is no lockdown at all.
Yeah. It looks like. Except that the shops are still closed.
Yes, that's the only thing.
I wonder if there is any people died from corona.
Yeah,
there are. Maybe. I started having feeling that it's as bad as just a normal influenza.
Yeah, maybe they just don't know what causes, and that makes it more dangerous. But it's quite dangerous for elderly people, like sliding from the bus.
Yeah, I think so. She looks so fragile. She has a beautiful white hair.
Yeah, she does. Like silver.
Okay, so let's be careful. Because sorry. Okay, so do you want to go down? Okay. I hope so. And you can. Good. So many cars.
What time is today? 24 or 25?
24th, isn't it?
Yes. It says 24. So, today is Friday.
It's not like a week ago.
No. What is it for?
People like. Maybe.
not to
vary a lot anymore. Adapting themselves to a new normal.
I think so. People start being so scared, maybe.
Yeah. So, as you wish. Let's cross. ambulance. So ambulance giving you a ride.
Yes, it's the ambulance of the people to make treatments on the hospital.
Okay.
It's the fireman. Oh gosh. Hear a lot of blackbirds singing.
Beautiful, bird singing.
Yeah, they have a wonderful singing.
There's so many people out.
Yes. Tomorrow is supposedly a holiday in Portugal, but there is no reason, special reason for people to make a celebration. I mean,
maybe
it's the Revolution Day, but
it's worse than before. I mean,
yeah.
I don't know, it's, there are more people. You see? All right. It looks like a festival is going on or something.
Yeah, sometimes I have that feeling.
Maybe there might be a planning a family gathering tomorrow.
Maybe.
See?
They shouldn't, but...
It's a lot of people here.
Yeah, last time I was in here, it was very empty. It was just a few people right there in that area.
So? That's it. So I take care of the baby.